I'd have days, particularly, as I say, for families, for the kids to be involved, for the kids maybe supervised, to have a bit more of a role in the way the castle works, maybe get involved in going in the kitchens and that kind of thing. I think that would be, that's the best learning, I think, package for the kids.